My only hope is that Trump has not got his Nobel Peace Prize, because if you look at the people who got the Nobel Peace Prize, the Nobel Peace Prize becomes a very bad omen. Remember, Arafat got it for establishing peace in the Middle East. Look how peaceful the Middle East has become. Look at the Gorbachev, who got his Nobel Peace Prize in the end of 1990 for saving the Soviet Union from dictatorship. Look what happened to the Soviet Union. And now look what happened to Obama's policy after he got his Nobel Peace Prize. So Trump is my hope, because he got a kind of a Nobel anti-peace prize.
Okay, if we're 30 seconds.